Hello Kai. Welcome to your first official Try Not To Laugh. You may not remember me, but I made a video for you around 2 years ago, and watching you grow into the biggest streamer in the world has been crazy. You're such an inspiration and I wish you the best in life. Now, I will explain the rules to you. You will be given one life. If you laugh, you lose. At the end of this video there will be three punishments your chat will choose from. Make a poll for them. If you don't laugh, you win. Simple? Okay, let's get started, and good luck.
Bitch, I'm just a cameraman.
You sure you want me to do that?
Oh my god, nigga!
Oh yeah!
Helicopter, helicopter! Paracopter, paracopter! Helicopter, helicopter! Shane Mako Trepa!
Hey, good night, bro.
Good night.
Good night, bro.
Man, what the fuck is going on, man? I'm just doing my bro. I came here for a haircut. You blowing that shit in my motherfucking mouth, cuz.
Listen, you got slob out now, you
fuck. Then you got him looking at me, got my mouth on. I don't even know time to be on.
Man, slob came with him on. God damn.
Damn, bro.
Don't be filming me, brother. You got your rapist homo thug blackballs over there.
What the hell are you talking about?
I am not that blackballed. Never happened. Never fucking will be.
Oh. Oh my god, I knew that was you, bro. Jimmy Butler, bro.
Hey, get off me, sir.
Jimmy Butler, bro. You Jimmy Butler.
That's the type of guy you are. Do not touch me.
What's wrong with you, bro? Why you so hyper, Jimmy? What's wrong, Jimmy? That's Jimmy Butler. Y'all know who Jimmy Butler is?
Yeah.
Playing basketball. That's Jimmy Butler. Y'all should give him a hand.
Phone on gray. Wake up, stupid.
Ow! I tried to land.
Am I really ugly?
Let's make some babies and make it official. I feel you inside, no better feeling. I throw it back and you catch my drifting. You shifting inside, you got me screaming. You got me yelling out your name, ooh, I need you. You kiss on my thigh.
I got a knot in my pocket, I look to the left and the right. Then I give him a knot, you would think that my nigga went fishing. Cause bro, my mama, that little nigga stay with a ride. Bitch, treat me like a bottle, she let me hit. When we done, she gon' walk with.
Man, tap it all afternoon on my end. But anyway, some of y'all bitches on here, y'all got the game fucked up. Two, we got some cool females on this motherfucker, and we got some rude ass, fake ass bitch.
Yo, boy, you work here?
What you mean if I work here? You don't see a CV on my back? You don't see me stacking shit? My nigga, fucking if I work here. Obviously, I fucking work here.
Yo, stop talking like that,
oh,
my
what?
Nigga. Where's your manager, matter of fact?
I'm the manager, nigga. What happened? Don't let me stand up, boy. You don't want to.
Stand the fuck up, yo.
What happened? What you mean?
Where the Giffy's at, my nigga?
Right, get the fuck out of my face. Right here, nigga.
Right here. I need these nah. This not him.
Clap away,
clap these clap your life away, what you talking about?
Matter of fact, yo, clap me some Yeezys.
I'm not clapping you,
my nigga, please.
No.
Clap me some Yeezys, my nigga. Give me some
Yeezys,
bro. Some Alexanders.
Fuck out of here.
McQueen.
Man, y'all know what the fuck going on, man. It's Lil Nick. Did it. And I'm gonna need y'all to do me a big old favor. I want to be the first midget to go to space. I need y'all to tag NASA. Fuck it. Tag Elon Musk. We gotta make it happen. Do it for the culture.
I can't even talk.
Drewski falling at Juicy Two, Crab.
Three!
My key been burning for 3 weeks. Deontay, take your ass back to sleep. Where you going?
Say it again.
Say what again? You need to calm down. Don't start hyperventilating all this shit. Just calm down.
Say it again.
Say what again?
So, your pee's been burning?
Yeah. Why you shaking?
Fire. I'm finna hit your ass with your shit.
Why?
Here we go. Hold on, Sticks. Here she comes, Sticks.
Right, I'm almost to the top. JT, we got this. We got this. Amber's gator. Hold on.
Oh, wait. Oh. Hi, hi.
Shake.
Not this one!
I don't give a damn about your mother. She barely come to parent-teacher conference. You think I care? Your daddy ain't been around in God knows how long. Anyway.
That nigga never came back with the milk. Dead ass daddy.
Y'all leave him alone because you know last time. He was almost used the restroom on himself.
Shut up, bitch.
Oh.
Came a long way from getting passed and every bitch smash her pass. Remember that? That's tough.
Part 3 of my boyfriend embarrassing me while I'm on live.
Y'all bitch ass niggas in her DM, I'm on her toilet.
Oh my fucking god.
Y'all just heard them tears drop.
Roger's gonna be the one to fall, not me.
Well,
no,
oh my god.
Where y'all going? Y'all finna do some nasty behind them bushes. Ooh, you must ain't want humble. Damn! Yo, shit like this, guy. Why? You went from duck to fuck!
Hey, boy, this hoe got me fucked up. This hoe talking about she finna stay tonight because it's too much snow on her car. Bitch, please. Oh, you gotta go. You gotta get your ass on. We finna slip for this, bitch. It's time to go. I don't give a damn how much shit out here in Florida. Shit crazy. Hey, boy, the hoe talking about, can I stay tonight? I can't see. Don't worry about it. I got a place for you. Get the fuck out of here.
Get the fuck out of here.
Slipper with the towel. Gotta go home.
My mama's baby. I keep a gun. I don't even sell my leg. Fuck a gold plate. I want my nigga.
You pull this shit off, you're gonna die, bro. I'ma kill you, bro.
I'm
in the car, cuh. Take it back. Just take it back. Just take it back. Just take it back, bro. Just take it back.
nigga.
It's a nice car, bro. It's a nice car, bro. You want me to take a repair for? I'll repair the car for you right now, bro.
You good.
Got it, bro. Got it, bro.
Yo, nah, yo, Jared said I am.
You ain't gonna grab his shoulder.
Get that shit! Get that shit! Get that shit! Get that shit! Get that shit!
Kyla, did you laugh? Am I a munch? Am I gay? If you laughed, you will have to face one of these three punishments. Make a poll for chat and they will decide which one you do. Punishment number 1, the cinnamon challenge. Punishment number 2, the banana and sprite challenge. Punishment number 3, eat spoonful of wasabi. Poll the punishments up and chat will decide. If you didn't laugh, congratulations, you survived your first try not to laugh. If you like these types of videos, let me know and I will make more, and leave me any suggestions you have. You are an inspiration, Kai, and have done so much for so many people. Thank you. And thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe if y'all haven't already. Love you all so much, and until next time, y'all, peace. I'm